time, you will know what it's like to lose. To feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
It's not about how much we lost. It's about how much we have left.
I keep telling everybody they should move on.
But this does put a smile on my face.
Some do. But not us.
Whatever it takes.